The urge for destruction is also a creative one. He wants something.
But he's afraid to act.